safe, but James, could you wait for me? I'm coming. Is it really one and a half hours?
No, train? No, it's okay. 10 minutes.
Oh, yeah. For a second there I thought it was going to take me longer to come back. Okay,
no,
thank
no,
you.
10 minutes.
Yeah. So I was a bit uncomfortable back there.
The wind.
Yeah, the wind and the, you know, the trail is so narrow.
Just sit down, you don't need to fall.
Yeah.
You can just sit on your bum.
Yeah, I've always been scared of heights, so it's...
Oh, okay.
I was asking the couple that I came across earlier.
Yeah,
if it's... Yeah, boy, if it's really... No, yeah. I met a couple that was coming
oh,
up.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Because there's a sign that says it's supposed to be a 1.5
no, it's not
hours trek or trail.
So how long you want to stay?
Oh, okay. So I was trying to find out from them if it's if it was really going to take me 1.5 hours.
Just reach there and come back.
Yeah, I suppose. I remember seeing that, yeah. Whoa, okay. I think they went back. So I'm guessing they,
no serious.
Like after I told them about, after I showed them the one and a half hours.
No, I thought I saw them coming.
Yeah, but I saw them go back. So it's likely they've gone back. Or maybe they found something much more interesting than coming down here. have been a lot more fun if they allowed people to go there. You know, I thought
unless
they would.
Go by boat or something.
No, I think there's a trail. There should be a trail. There's a no entry sign there, so I'm guessing there's a trail.